lot of rich history here. You should be privileged to be a part of this. You look at the list of winners, it's amazing. Probably the longest continuously run event that I know of, except for the Daytona or Indianapolis 500. Ready?
Yeah, tell us what you're doing.
We're getting ready to go to practice. We've got 45 minutes. We'll see where we stack up. Used tires, so not looking, for a, top of the board, but just feeling it out. We're going to try some things.
Track is 95 degrees. Last time, about an hour ago, and they put sticky stuff on it.
That's up high, though, so.
Yeah,
it should race good, but we probably won't be in it much.
All right, homie.
Let's do it.
Well, good luck. I don't have headphones on. I'm just going to go out in the infield.
Lucky girl. We're in the top 10 with our old set of tires. We're going to put another old set on, so we're not mocking up or anything. We're about 2.5 tenths off somebody with tires, so we'll see where that puts us. We're qualifying first, so we'll be the first ones out. 45 minutes of practice coming up, and then qualifying. So after that, a lot of developments will happen. So.
How's the track feel?
Track felt good. It's getting hotter. It's starting to slick up and stuff, so we're trying to accommodate to that and be ready still for qualifying. So we're hard at work. We're killing it. We're working really hard. Not bad on old tires, so we're gonna put four on. Try to get in the top 14 locks into the show, so that's the goal. We'll start with that and go from there. We'll qualify first.
Damn glad you got to see me.
Thank you.
and by the time the last guy went out, last guy got fast time. They had a bunch of cloud cover and stuff. I feel like we did what we could. We made the show. We're in 12th. We'll start from 12th. And we'll have 100 laps to get done. We don't have to go through any like hooligan races or anything like that. We'll start on the outside.
Do you do any heat laps or anything, or are you done until the race?
We're done until the race. All right. We're chilling. We're gonna
get our in-car camera ready to go, our scanner ready to go, and try to go for all 100. Let's do it! All right, so we line up 12, our left, gotta survive to win it, so that's where we'll start. Let's do it.
Clear. the whole track. Good thing out here. Everybody's great. Everybody's great. It's all pretty right now. Head down. Head down. Now you need to go. Hey, anyway, get yourself a rhythm, man. Get after that, baby. You're doing good. Corner, man. It's gonna jump you. It's gonna jump you. Get yourself a breath. It's gonna keep going. Nope, clear by four. Thank you. coming to you, bud. We're coming to you. It took a while for the tires to build up. You know, you're gonna need 2 laps to go. We'll see you at that cone deal. What's going on here? All right, bud.
What position we in?
12. Phil said you're the same lap times as leaders. Just keep it on you. Do what you're doing. You know what I mean? Straight off the corner. No sideways shit.
Yeah, I can already see these guys slipping up front. Just a bit tight, but it ain't bad.
Get used to it.
Rob.
Yellow, wave them off. Okay, one to go, green next time. Green next time. Good start there, bud. What do you think? Cut them. No, you'll get him, son. Set him up. Do the right screen. Upside still. Clear, clear. Good job. Clear.
Squire, clarify one. Flight 2. Clear now, clear, clear, clear. Alright, bud, make some laps. You're doing good, man. Keep digging. Flight 2. Catching up, guys, man. Keep digging. Come on. Six behind you. 40 to go. 4-0 to go. Don't look in front of you. Fight 10. All in front of you. Everybody three, bud. Keep digging. You're doing good. Just keep that pace. Keep the tires on you and stuff. Something's gonna happen here. You're fine. Coming to you. Clear by 4. Three to go. 3-0. Clear by 4. Quarter, baby. I don't want to do it. Catch it in. got to go, bud. You're doing great. Keep digging. Coming to you, bud. Come on, drive it straight off. You're doing a great job. Corner, bud. Go to the corner. Slow in here. Left here on the bottom. race car, though.
Dude, that was the best race you drove in a long motherfucking time.
Yeah, let's take it apart. Hold on. Good job, everybody.
All right, kid. Tell us where you finished, how you feel.
I feel good. What the heck was that? I feel good. Top 10, hard fought. Top 10, we raced with some really good cars all year this year. That were good all year this year, I should say. We stayed relatively out of trouble. And I don't have to do body work. So, I mean, that's like two wins in one. So, happy about it. I appreciate you guys for sticking in. I don't know if I'm going to do a closing, but this could be it. Don't forget to like, hit subscribe. You know, slap it, smack it, whatever you want to do, and do some comments and stuff. We want to hear how you think. October 7th is another big one, not as long, but a little more purse. So stay tuned. Thanks for joining.